Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. While Apache is typically associated with Linux servers, it is also a viable solution as a web server on Windows as well. In this tutorial, we will walk through how to install Apache on a Windows server. Before we get started, I will mention I am working as an administrative user on a Liquid Web Windows Server 2019 system. All of the commands and links referenced in this tutorial are available in the video description. First, we need to make sure we install Apache's dependencies. Grab the link to the Visual C++ package in the video description, paste it into the browser, download it, and run it. Once that finishes installing, copy the link to ApacheHaus from the description, paste it into the browser, and download it. Locate the downloaded Apache file, right-click it, and click the Extract All option. In the extraction window, delete everything after the first backslash in the path, and then click the Extract button. Next, click the Start button, type CMD, right-click Command Prompt, and then select Run as Administrator. Change into the Apache installation directory by running cd:\apache24\bin. After that, we want to install Apache as a service by running the command httpd.exe-k install -n --apache-http-server. The output should look something like this. Next up, we need to ensure that Apache will start on server startup. Enter the command services.msc. Find the Apache HTTP server service and ensure startup type is set to automatic. If it isn't, double-click the service name and select automatic from the startup type dropdown. Next, restart the server and log back in once it comes back up. Once you're logged back in, try to hit the local server in the browser by navigating to http://localhost. Finally, to make the web server available, open the Start menu, type in Firewall, and click the Windows Firewall with Advanced Security. Click on Inbound Rules in the left pane. Next, in the right pane, click on New Rule. Select Port, then click Next. Next, enter the ports you want to open up. In this example, we will enter 80, 443, and 8080 in the specific local ports text box. Ensure Allow the Connection Radio button is selected and click Next. Ensure all boxes are checked on the Profile section and click Next. Last, enter a name for the rule that denotes its purpose. The final step is to hop into a browser on your local machine and see if you can connect to the web server. Either enter your server's host name or IP into the browser on your local machine. That's it! You now know how to install Apache on Windows Server. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.